A man is facing charges after Prescott police say he kidnapped a 15-year-old and then assaulted her. This is the man police say did it. They say that David Littlehale grabbed the girl and forced her into a vehicle. He then took her to his home where he held her against her will and sexually assaulted her. The girl somehow managed to get away and hid in a nearby house until someone came home and found her. Littlehale is a known sex offender. 18.